Getting into the habit of saying you too can lead us into some pretty awkward situations. For example, if you're at a restaurant, here's your order, ma'am, of chicken strips and fries. I hope you enjoy your meal. Thanks, you too. I mean, next time you eat, I hope you enjoy it. Or say you were at an airport. Here's your boarding pass, ma'am. I hope you have a safe flight. Thanks, you too. I mean, next time you fly, I hope you don't crash. And then my all-time favorite, you may now kiss the bride. Thanks, you too. There's no coming back from that one. One day, we were driving by the mall, and I saw a Toys R Us there. Next to it was a Babies R Us, and that got me thinking, if Toys R Us sells toys, shouldn't Babies R Us sell babies? And what if that was actually true? If you could just walk into Babies R Us and actually buy a baby, how would that look like? Clean up in aisle 5. All available associates, please go to aisle 5 for an urgent diaper change. Or, excuse me, I see that this baby is made in China. Can you look for any locally grown and organic babies? Or even, hi, I'd like your kid's baby. Of course, I see it's still under warranty. What's wrong with it? Well, it's only been a few days since I bought it, and it's already beginning to smell. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. Do you know you have to do the diaper change in service every 300 miles? I tried that, but this baby does not work with the diaper changing stations we have in our neighborhood.